Okay, so today we're going to be talking about a pedigree. So in this case, it says, well, that was the pedigree of a family afflicted with an autosomal recessive.